Eric and Towman TV.
Hello, I'm Emily Oz for Tow Industry Week, and we're here at Tow Expo Dallas. Let's take a look inside the convention at the beautiful Gaylord Texan Resort.
This was the first year that Tow Expo Dallas was held at the Gaylord, complete with its own convention center, shops, and restaurants, inside a gorgeous, climate-controlled, and luxurious resort. From a packed show floor to the latest in learning, Tow Expo Dallas had all the experts there and ready to answer your questions. And catching up with old friends always counts for a lot too.
Just a camaraderie, see all the trucks, all the new equipment, and talk to everybody.
And there were plenty of fun networking opportunities as well. The cigar smoker held at the Tap In Pub was a good chance for industry pros to relax together. And the casino-style games and grub event was a big success.
Oh, it's kid-friendly. They always do stuff with the kids. The training classes they got is off the chart. Off the chart. Appreciate that. The equipment they have here for sale, we can pick up, learn new technology, and look at the trucks. Oh, we always have a great time. Always. And all the people are nice.
The USA Record Pageant featured a variety of beautiful rigs with personality. 8 trophies were distributed to the winners of each class, as well as 2 special trophies presented by Chuck Johnson of Keystone Tape and Supply of Texas. 2 recovery shows were put on by 2 of the top manufacturers of tow trucks, Miller Industries and Jerdan.
Guys like Jeremy, we work a lot of hours with him on setting this spec up correctly for the record.
We love Texas. It's always great to come out. See all the people. We have a lot of great customers. We have some really awesome distributors out here, so it's great to come and see all them and support them.
Tow Expo Dallas offered many opportunities to learn from the pros. During these heavy-duty recovery demonstrations, to the seminar rooms, towmen can take what they've learned back to boost their own business.
And all that really is that they want to manufacture.
I think it was a fantastic place to be. I love being at this facility. It's really comfortable. All the amenities are here. Being indoors is obviously nice because it's hot here in Texas.
The Spirit Ride, which is the world's largest slow down move over campaign, made a stop at Tow Expo Dallas. It was a fitting way to end the show.
Oh, I thought it was really great. I was glad to be involved in the whole ceremony, and it is just awesome. Thank you.
And during American Towman's upcoming convention in Baltimore, it's your chance to see the Spirit Casket again, as a ceremony will be held at the American Towman Exposition in November. You don't want to miss the world's biggest tow show this year, and it's one for the ages. Registration is open at atexposition.com.